when I found out, my sister just ran in here and started crying on my shoulder when we got the call.
Just days after this crash broke her neck and back, doctors told Casey Scharf she had cancer.
It was... I didn't know what to think. I was scared.
Fear quickly turned to bravery. Casey is ready to fight.
I'm determined to not let this cancer ruin my life or take it.
And the Millard 18-year-old is getting help, a lot of it. Since sharing her story Monday night, Casey has gotten support and donations from around the world and hope. A doctor in Virginia saw Casey's story and contacted KETV about Dr. Carol Pasok with the National Institutes of Health. Dr. Pasok is one of the nation's leading experts on Casey's rare form of cancer, malignant pheochromocytoma.
Yes, it's very rare. You know, in the United States, there are approximately about 1,000 to 1,500 patients.
Dr. Pasok told us many patients go undiagnosed and die from hypertension, lethal arrhythmia, or stroke.
I did not see the pathology, but assuming that it's pheochromocytoma, she is really blessed. Because if she would not have a car accident and with a tumor that is over 5 inches, she would have a lot of problems, and most likely she would be definitely in the danger situation.
Dr. Pasok says he will treat Casey if she and her family choose. Casey, already positive, says she is now excited to have options and grateful for the support she desperately needed.
It's incredible how much, like, people really do care. And